The victims were dismembered and sacrificed on an altar made of antlers. Dear God. Most likely, yes.